You can see a switch on the wing between Kurtovic and Jorgensen. Kurtovic plays it into the centre. Gilden line switch with Manea. Iñaki looked for it and gets it. She finds a bit of space in the centre, but Kurtovic can't quite control it. Iñaki again, almost looked like too many steps there. Referees are happy to play on. Gilden on the right-hand side now. Hand will be up for pass of play any moment, unless they get moving here. And here is the hand for pass of play. Just six passes left. Ball out to the right-hand side. Held up. Good defending here by Dürr. Iñaki tries to break through. Forces a shot away. Strong defending again. Annika Groot, Yvette Brock there beside her. Anna Mette Hansen in the centre as well has done excellently since she came on. Iñaki with the shot. Blocked. Oh, off the post as well. And kept in play by Dürr. Play it down to